Hello again. Today we are going to practice reading words which have this grapheme in. These two letters together make n. So exactly the same sound as this letter on its own. That makes n. And the two of them together make n. Let's have a go at reading some words with that n grapheme in. I've got three words here. So you have a go at sounding them out and then we'll try and do it together. So try the first one. And with me. N-a-sh, nash. You can gnash your teeth. It's when you kind of crunch your teeth together. Here's your next one. You try. And with me. N-or, gnaw. A dog can gnaw on a bone. Gnaw means chew, so a dog can chew on a bone, gnaw on a bone. Let's try this one. You try. And with me. N-at, gnat. A gnat is a little bit like a mosquito. It's a little tiny creature that bites. Right, let's have a go at our board game. So this is the fourth part of our board game today. If you've missed the first three parts, you might want to get your grown-up to type in board game into the search space on the Facebook page, and then you can try the other three parts first before you have a go at this one. So at the moment, this is you on the yellow counter, and this is me on the green one. So I am one place ahead of you at the moment. So let's put our cards out. So I'm going to put the green cards ready here, and I'm going to put the red cards ready here. And we're going to roll the dice. I'm going to roll the dice for you first. So you go one space. So you go onto the green spot. So you get a green card. So let's have a look at your green card. Let's check out the graphemes, which might be a little bit tricky first. So what was the new one today? This one? I. And what sound does this letter make before E? So you have a go at reading the two sentences. Now this is a long word, so we need to break it up. You might need to try that one again. Okay, let's read it with me and then we'll see what we're going to do with your counter. You make a f-a-n fan, t-as tas, fantas, t-ick tick, fantastic, s-i-n sin. You make a fantastic sin. That doesn't quite make sense. What other sound can this letter make? That can also make I. Let's try it with I. S-I-N, sign. You make a fantastic sign for people to read. S-L-I-D, slide along one space. Space. Slide along one space. Oh, sorry, that's me, isn't it? So slide along one space. There you go. So you're ahead of me at the moment. Now it's my turn. Let's roll the dice. I've got five. So one, two, three, four, five. That's a green one. Let's see what the green one says. Okay. Let's look at the graphemes that might be tricky. What sounds this? And this one? O. This one, I, and what sound does this letter make before E? S. So you have a go at reading the two sentences. Okay, let's see what's going to happen to my counter then. Let's read it together. A, garden, garden, gnome. A garden gnome. A garden gnome is one of those little tiny sort of people that some people decorate their gardens with. They're little tiny ones. They can be lots of bright colours. A garden gnome smiles at you. Jump to the next green space. Jump to the next green space. So that's the next green space. So at the moment, I'm really sorry, I seem to be winning at the moment, but we've got one more go. So next week, that will be our last go at this game. Hopefully, one of us will finish the game at that point. Enjoy!